Okay, very good. Now, the people that have picked a card, you have to remember your cards. So you might want to show it to somebody around you in case you forget. Because if you forget, the trick kind of sucks. Alright, does everybody know their card? Alright, so if you would, gather the cards back, put his card on top of the deck. And his card on top of the deck. And her card on top of the deck. Now shuffle up the cards, mix them up as good, to be sure that the top three cards are not moving. Have you ever helped a magician before?
Yeah.
Well, you're not helping on that. Here's another envelope.
Okay.
Would you do the same thing? There wasn't a lot of cards before. You looked, right?
Yeah.
And we need another system.
Ask if they got some tweezers. Brenda, ask if they have tweezers.
All right. So,
Uncle Fred, Brenda wants to know.
10 cards in envelopes in secret places. 3 of the cards were picked by you 3, and they're in your envelope. And for the first time, you tell me what your card was.
King of Spades.
King of Spades. Get ready for the magic to happen. Ready? The King of Spades. That was card number 1. What was card number 2? 7 of Diamonds. Number 2. Where's it gonna go? You may have heard number 1 and number 2 in your pants before, but. Number 3 was 5 of Clubs. Susie, go ahead and pull out your envelope. Susie had 10 cards. If she had 10 cards and 3 of them magically went over here, how many would she have left?
7.
Very good. Open up your envelope. If this works. And Susie, count the cards on my hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Did you hear
him?
No.
Was the 7 of Diamonds in there?
No.
Was the 5 of Clubs in there?
I told her what you said.
Go ahead, Frank, take out your envelope.
Okay.
Tip it open. Remove the card. And count the cards in the money. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Oh my God.
Oh, now there you go. Yeah, all three cards.
Oh, my.